Ooh. It like 3-4 guys. Give me a power up like that for the boom. Okay. Where the hell he came from? I heard a frog. Hiding in these freaking rooms, okay. Yeah, revive yourself from that, bitch. What the hell is that? What? That's where they were hiding all the freaking enemies. Jesus. Wait until after my nice little buff's over, and then they all spawn. Three. Does anything, but whatever. Okay, we got stuff over there. sticking us. Man, usually in all the other maps, I've found like freaking six freaking secrets. I only found like two so far. Supposed to just keep going down? That's brilliant. Jump points are so freaking buggy. Standard there. That many secrets, really. Did not feel like it. Yeah, no shoddy for you. Okay, I need a key. Okay, Okay, they just speak to me a little bit there. Another key. Blood gods. Where am I almost supposed to go? Spot. Hey, cracking ammo, hell yeah. Yeah, I got moves fast. Next, well, we got a lot of shit in here. Okay, heavy bolters next again. There's one key. I don't trust that thing. Ooh, okay, that's death. It's not taking down there. Yeah, that's definitely death. Over here. Huh. Okay, the way is blocked. No, what are you doing? Like the sound of that. What the hell? Freaking die already, Jesus. How many times do I have to shoot you? Okay, where's less guys? Where are these dicks at? Oh, there. Where'd they go? Boom. Where's the ambush? Also, where was the key thing? Alright. I need some bolt. Waste the vortex, but yeah, work. One right there. That's trippy. Yeah, so I really have to go over this place. Jeez. That time, bitch. I should put my ass on the tree right later.
Look for blood guts.
Yeah, pretty much did that right there. Thing about blood of the enemies. So we got a blue key this time. That was no. That's the one we took before. Our spot.
Good.
Okay, game. Oh, this doesn't look like a boss battle arena at all. Frickin' dodge that grenade. Right?
Get down there.
Teleporting away, you bitch.
That's some news. Okay, big boost. Thank you. Well, unfortunately, I need to get out of here for now. Let's get a phone call that my mom's ashes and everything is ready, so need to go do all that. So, thank you all for coming, and catch you all later.